Seal still has men in the field continuing their search. So let's try not to tag the wrong man. This is a high priority mission. Local authorities have not been notified. But if they become a problem, you've got my full permission to go code 7. You have a problem, soldier?
Sir, permission to speak, sir.
By all means.
Permission to speak freely, sir.
Understood.
Sir, I did not join this operation to kill innocent civilians.
Well, Corporal Roth, your objection is duly noted. Exactly why we have to cover every angle of this thing.
Good, because there are a couple of angles I think you're missing. What about her performance record, for starters? This is not some trigger-happy cop we're talking about. This is an officer who cares about people. Would never take another human life unless it was absolutely warranted. And let me tell you something else. I think this guy Roberts is as dirty as it gets.
You better cool down, Captain. Because this is not a personal thing.
I take it personally. McCullough is one of the best officers I have ever worked with. This department needs more officers like her.
I understand your concern for Sergeant McCall, and I respect that.
But we didn't ask for this assignment. But now that it's ours, you damn well better believe we're going to do the investigation our way.
Because if we don't, this whole thing is going to look like one big departmental whitewash. And I don't think you want that.
You know,
I know that. And I know what you want to talk about. I'm not ready.
But the Hawk is. We're running out of time. We've got a mole who's burrowing into every secret meeting we've had.
I'm aware of the security risk, Gordon. I've been doing this a long time. Covering something of this magnitude has to be handled carefully. I don't want even the slightest miscalculation to give our spy a chance to slip away.
Well, do you really know his identity?
I will before the summit meeting.
Well, all right, man, I was the best shot put on the side of Bruce Jenner, all right?
Yeah,
I thought you were on your way to the state finals.
Hey, I'm going now. I just want to check on my valve job.
Oh, you need one, too. I thought it was just your car.
Oh, sorry. Hey, Will's going to be ready tomorrow, right?
Nope.
Ross, now, I warned you about getting it done on time.
Today. It's going to be ready today. I'm almost finished.
Oh, are you just jerking my chain?
Yeah.
All right, good. Listen, I'll pick it up tomorrow after I win the championship.
All right, man. It'll be here.
Wish me luck.
Hey, you're not going to need any, man. You're going to burn your name into the record books. Hey, maybe they'll make a cereal commercial about you.
Hey, I like that, Ross.
All right. Yeah, I can see it now.
I think I'll go see if I can spend the night in her room.
You worry about more than who's been in my bed.
If this is just some tournament, why are they watching every move we make? Why are there guards patrolling the halls? There are doors sealed off, bars on the windows.
I don't think it's just a tournament either. This sword belonged to a friend, and he's got mine, but he's disappeared. And so is my sword. If his magic falls into the wrong hands,